So high sex can be the best sex, obviously. And obviously, if you were like smoking all the time, you were having high sex. And now that you're not, like, how are you doing?
Okay, I'm doing great.
Okay, great.
Here's the thing about this, which is really funny, because like my identity is related to sex in a much deeper way than my sexuality is, if that makes any sense. Oh.